we call on Mother Mary, Divine Woman of Light, we call you forward, Mother Mary, Woman of Light and Grace. Be with us now for healing, for protection, for divine assistance. Thank you. And being aware of your heart as you close your eyes and become aware of the breath. You sense your heart beating in your chest. And you sense the warmth of the heart. And as your awareness moves within the heart, that warmth expands, it moves high towards the crown of your head and deep towards the soles of your feet. It emanates from the center of your being, down towards the palms of your hands, through the front of your body, and out through the back of your body. Expanding higher and wider until you sense within you and all around you there is an energetic field generated by your heart. And infusing this energetic field of the heart is a beautiful sacred flame. Sacred rose of light that burn together eternally within the deepest center of your heart. Within that flame, you sense the loving, gentle hands of the Divine Mother Mary held in prayer, even deeper within your heart. perhaps you realize. She has always been with you and will always be. As you notice her hands in prayer, she begins to step forward, a beautiful being of light, of blessing and grace. Around her, fields of light emanate and shimmer. And in her presence, you feel peace, trust. You are with your mother, your oldest, dearest friend, your most trusted beloved, and all is well. Allow her spirit to bring peace to your heart and stillness to your mind. Which you are in need and wishes to bring them to you. For this purpose, she offers you a healing grace, which you can receive now if you wish. Soften and let go. Becoming aware of a field of light that begins to form around you. As the Holy Mother gazes at you with love, falls from her eyes like starlight, gently dropping into your heart, strengthening it and allowing the light of her grace to infuse your heart and its magnetic field. Field of energy that starts within and radiates out from you in all directions. And in that field of light, supported by the Mother and emanating from your own heart, you have a sense of yourself as free, as loved, as capable of living your life with integrity and truth. being aware now that the mother is presenting you with a beautiful rose. Like the gorgeous rose in your heart. This rose is also a rose of light and heavenly fragrance. And the Holy Mother places it gently above the crown of your head. Where it begins to open. And expand. Until light cascades from that rose. A beautiful waterfall of energy from the top of your head, moving down through your entire being. Through your body, your mind and your soul. Each one opening, filled with light and divine perfume. As you realize you are blessed with a crown of rose light. Allow the crown of your head, the crown chakra, to expand to receive the bliss, the grace of the Holy Mother's blessing of this rosary crown. As waterfalls of rose water cascade from this crown through your being, pain of the past can be washed away. Fear of the future can be cleansed and replaced with trust. And in this moment, you can feel loved. You can feel hope, gentle optimism. Washing them, blessing them. And allowing your every step upon the earth to be a step drenched in the Holy Mother's grace. Allowing the earth to receive the light that comes from the Divine Mother through you to her. Imagine the light, the sacred rose water, and that heavenly perfume dripping into the earth. You have become a living fountain, nourishing your own heart and the beautiful Mother Earth. Feel the gentle flow of harmony between you and Mother Mary and Mother Earth. Fulfillment in your life, allowing that blessing to be received now, in through the crown of your head, all the way down to your heart. Opening your eyes.